I got some requests in my inbox to melt something other than the bottle, so we're going to do aluminum cans. These are empty aluminum cans. Milwaukee's best ice. Right through them. Burns pretty quick, aluminum. Top one's gonna fall any second when the bottom one gives out. Next up is some pennies. So pretty much destroyed the cans. So I hope you like this video. Pretty cool. Fun with a propane torch. Next up, pennies. Let's see if we can melt those, huh?
Ha 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 ha
So the lesson learned here is, why did the middle penny take on far less damage than the other pennies? It's very simple. It's the age of the pennies, the composition of the nickel and the copper that's in them. I purposely chose, get out of there, it's hot. I purposely chose different years of pennies. And this is on a solid piece of granite, and to show you how difficult it is to melt copper pennies between the years of 1985 and present time. So the middle penny is a newer one, and it doesn't melt quite as easily. So, all right, guys, the ones on the right are older pennies, and they melt quite easily, as you can see. So thanks for all the people in my inbox that requested a new video. This will precede the this will be after the beer can video. And it's pretty much melting pennies on a solid piece of granite. Thanks for watching. Hope that was wrong. The only penny that survived was this 1981. I don't know why. You probably won't be able to get a good shot of that. 1981. Can I see that? It did not melt. It would not melt for nothing. You see the coloration on the out periphery. Now, if you look at some of the other ones, look at that one. I can't remember the dates on these pennies, but there's a penny. Okay, here's another one. This is only a few seconds in the torch. Here's one that completely melted away. But the 1981 penny stood the test of time. It would not melt for nothing. And I gave it equal heat, full-blown propane heat. That one almost blew a hole through it. But the 81 penny, the only one survived. There you guys go. 1981. You want some good pennies that's going to last, get you some 81 pennies. Yellow Groove out. See you guys later. Time to drink.